Okay, good afternoon, Ms. Love.
Hello, good afternoon.
How are you, Pop?
I am very fine, right. Especially that you're here.
Okay, now we're going to be talking about skin this afternoon. Can you tell us first about your product? When did it start? And like a little background of it.
So as you can see, na ako po ay naging biktima ng matinding pimples when I was a teenager, and also actually until now ay problematic talaga ang skin ko. And one of the, nung matanggal na yung mawala na yung maraming pimples, I have scars, but I am still oily.
Yes.
Extremely oily. As a matter of fact, kapag ka ako ay nag-makeup ng alas 7 o alas 9, by 3 PM, hindi ka na pwedeng maglagay ulit. Kailangan ako mag-wash muna ng face ko because hindi natatalang talaga ang makeup sa tindi ng aking pagiging oily. But anyway, one day, we went to this doctor who is into pain therapy. Her name is Dr. Mary Jean Netario Cruz. And she's also a chemist. And kasi very effective yung pain management niya. Ang kanyang main ingredient ay magnesium. Okay, so and then nag-uusap kami na tungkol sa skin, ganyan. And then sabi ko, may problema ko nga yung sobra kong, kunyari, nagpaspa ka o paglabas mo, ang kintab-kintab mo pa rin, parang walang effect. Tapos sabi ko, doon, baka pwede naman na makagawa ka ng something that could help me. So sabi niya, sige, test drive tayo ng ilang products. So she formulated some things until on the third try, we already came up with a spray that really tatanggalin talaga yung magmumukha ka talagang mukha kang bagong, kung ikaw ay nagmi-makeup, mukha kang bagong makeup or bagong retouch ng makeup. Or ngayon, kung lalaki ka, mukha kang bagong hilamos. Ganun yung look. Ngayon, di okay na siya, di ginagamit ko na siya. Mamaya, alam mo, kapag if I have something nice, I flaunt. Yes. Diba? Talagang sabi ko, wait, tingnan nyo to, ganyan. Mamaya, sa taping namin, medyo meron ng mga regular na nagpapak. Pero kapag punong spray, sige, edi ang bilis maubos. Buy ako ng buy. Sabi ko, Doc, baka naman gusto mo. Nagyan na lang siya ng label. And I will try to sell it. So we came up, the initial batch was in October 11 of 2016. Tama, 2016.
About 2 years ago.
Almost 2 years. It's October, so wala pang 2 years.
Okay.
Tama? Okay. So yung the first, yung initial na mga ko, I offered it to a lot of, unang-unang kwan yan, yung Show for Direct Soxitopasio, doon sa
Beta.
Oo, di ba nagkasakit siya? And then, nagkaroon kami ng show sa library, wherein during my spot, tumawag ako ng 4 na kalalakihan. Pagkatapos, trinay ko yan sa kanila on stage, na yung pinaka-oily, yung may matanda, may bata, ginamit ko sila for my audience participation number. But before kaming nag-audience participation number, ginamitan ko muna sila ng produkto kasi napaka-oily nila. Matanda. Mukha mula sa bagets, mga 19 until siguro 70 years old na yung mama. And then right there on stage, biglang hindi na sila oily. O tinapos namin yung show. After ng show, eto na ang mga buyers. Unang-una kasi yung a part of the sales went to the fund for Soxie. So ganun ko siya unang inintroduce. And after that, merong mga binigay ko din sa ito sa mga inoffer ko din sa mga taga showbiz. And medyo marami naman sila except na yung mga oily. Pag tinanong ko, anong gamit mo? Secret! Talagang sinikret! Sabi ko, paano naman ito magiging, how will it be known to other people, di ba? Kaya nga, I tap the showbiz kasi para medyo ipropagate,
may disseminate
na maganda yung ano, yung info that there's a product like this. Eh. Kaya alam ko kasi ginawang secret.
Mm-hmm.
So now, this is my second attempt to na ipakilala siya. As a matter of fact, si Miss Christopher Min, she's using it now. Mm-hmm. She's so impressed. So impressed that she allowed na yung kanyang mga obra ni nanay na gallery ay gagawing parang physical store.
Mm.
So I just delivered my initial stocks doon sa kanya. Ganun siya ka-impressed. And ito nga, this is the Magitek Liqui Powder. As the name connotes, it is liquid powder. It doesn't have any smell, doesn't have any color. At ang ginamit sa kanya ay puro mga minerals. Ang mga minerals ay magnesium, calcium, and organic sulfur. Hindi siya ginamitan ng chemicals. So we do not have any guilt feelings about yung maka-ano tayo ng mga tao, makasakit ng health ng mga tao. Dahil, as a matter of fact, this is very beneficial. Dahil imbes na iniinom mo, you take it orally, ito ang tinatawag nating transdermal. Ibig sabihin, through your skin, pumapasok yung magnesium, calcium, and organic sulfur, and 72 trace minerals sa iyong katawan, diretso sa sistema mo.